Hey everyone, I'm Andrew Dowd.
And I'm Sarah Hagen.
And this is what's happening in the Hamptons. Today we are at 1341 Flying Point Road in Watermill, co-exclusively listed with Christopher Covert. This truly classic oceanfront cottage offers old world charms with new world modern amenities. With 270 degree water views from the Atlantic Ocean to Mecocks Bay, it's a beach lover's paradise. Today we are joined by designer Chris Mead with English Country Home. Chris, thanks so much for being with us.
Good to see you.
You've decorated a number of the Saunders listings, including this one. So tell us a little bit about it.
It was very simple, actually, because, you know, what do you put in a small beachfront cottage? White slip-covered furniture. I mean, people are walking off the ocean, sitting on things. You can throw these in the laundry and everything. You don't put art on the wall. The art is the ocean. There's no garden except 20 miles of beach. It's just the perfect situation.
So what are some of the trends that you're seeing more recently in design in the Hamptons?
When I started, people wanted old houses and they wanted to furnish them with antiques. And now you have modern houses and you have the millennials who basically want new, clean design. I think one of the biggest trends that's happened recently is people wanting to move into finished houses. They want to see them done. To a certain extent, people have very little time nowadays to decorate houses. So if they can walk into a house and see it exactly how they imagined it, that's the way they want to do it.
Well, that's the other question. Does the furniture come with the house?
Well, that's a matter of negotiation.
Depends, you know? I guess. Yeah.
Depends on the
price. Sure, sure. We can always make a deal.
Obviously, all the houses that you've designed are beautifully done, but have you ever walked into a space and thought, oh my gosh, this is all wrong?
Interior design gone wrong.
Yeah. Well, I hate to say I have, and of course I can't mention any names, but I think people sometimes get so personal and they find the natural fact their personal taste isn't for everyone.
Quick answers, a simple do or don't for decorating tips. So do or don't shag carpet.
If you're gonna roll around on it, it's great.
Then do, okay. Do or don't seashells.
Love seashells.
Can you ever overdo the beach decor?
I don't think so.
Floral patterns.
Very English and English country home.
Okay, so that, yeah, so there you go. That makes sense. Do or don't vintage furniture?
I think vintage furniture used now as art rather than cluttering your house up with lots of old things.
Chris, thank you so much for being with us. English Country Home in Bridgehampton, open 7 days a week, year round. So stop in and say hi to Chris if you're in the neighborhood.
And that's what's happening in the Hamptons.
And of course, to see more on this listing and all our listings, be sure to check out Saunders.com.